extremely low tide, -4. And we're gonna go crab hunting, raking for crabs up here at the corner. See if we can get some easy ones, easy pickings. On these negative tides, they get trapped out in the mud. You just walk up, pick them up. So that's what we're shooting for. The seawall is a beautiful place. And it's highly trafficked by bears who walk over to the island and eat the grass just out of town.
Now we have the sun star, a
this
chief from Southeast Alaska.
Not only do we have one, but in this intrepid environment, which we see crabs everywhere. Once again, an endangered species. We are just walking along the muck. Hoots are coming off. And we are looking for small indentions in the mud, which belie the crab we are after. So we'll continue. Now and again, you step on that. This looks like maybe it might be one. There he is. Right there. And you dig him up. That's a female with eggs. So we will leave her to see another day. Has a limpet. No gumboot on it. And an egg sack below she'll protect with her life.
Colder than steel.
And there she disappears into the night.
The morning after.
Once again, glide and depth on that guy. And out of the mud he comes. That one looks like a male of the proportionate size we need. There we go. And now I propose we get this into the bucket. Oh, with the other ones we have, sally forth and try not to get pinched by the angry crustacean. There we have it, crab after crab. Crab number 340. Wow, he's a big one. Wow. That's a big male. I'm gonna throw him in the bucket. Grab him by the claws
and there goes a fairy tale. Lord, ain't it a shame in all this comfort?
Crab.
I can't take the strength.
See the crab? Get the shell and pull him out. Another big male, you can tell by the small little flange on them. Very good. Looks like a crab. Ooh, you see the shape. The ovular shape of its shell. Now we'll dig down and see. And there he sits. Another female. We'll let her wait.
Someone.
Got another one right here. Looks like a bigger one. Pops a male. Get that one.
And it was
a bunch of clams. Another female. Oh, that's a big one.
You have
female. Seems to be a lot of females in this particular area. A little male. Leave him.
Oh yeah, you know I'm loving that baby. Yes, I love you. When you wrap your own love and loving all around me, girl.
Don't get pinched. Don't get pinched. Don't get pinched. You got pinched. You're going to get in trouble. Don't get pinched. Don't get pinched. Don't get pinched.
You got upside down. You put it upside down, bro.
Don't put your finger in there.
Huh? I said, baby, if I can hear you.